Tonight, we're gonna take a hard, tough, abrasive look at Camel Spotting. Hello there.
Hello there, teacher.
Tell me what exactly are we doing?
Spotting, and I'm here
later
on,
and
I'm dragging spotting, put them down in my
own
spotting book.
I see, and how many camels have you spotted so far?
Well, so far, Peter, at the moment I spotted nearly one.
And how long have you been here?
3 years.
So in 3 years you've spotted no camels?
That's right. That's why I make it four. You say that's five. I've been camel spotting for the past 7 years. But of course, before that, I was a yeti spotter.
A yeti spotter? That sounds extremely interesting.
Oh, yes, it was extremely interesting. It was dull. Dull. Oh, God, he's been waddling, waiting. Of course, he's seen one yeti, he's seen them all.
And have you seen them all?
Well, I've seen one, a little one, a picture of him. I've heard about him.
But tell me, what do you do when you spot a camel?
I take his number.
But camels don't have numbers.
Well, if you don't know where to look, run inside the engine by the piston box. Of course, you may gotta make sure it's not a dromedary. But if it's a dromedary, you put it in the dromedary box.
And how do you know it's a dromedary?
Well, a dromedary has one hump, and a camel has a fresh buffet, and a ticket collector.
Well, Sally, aren't you a train spotter?
What?
Don't you spot for trains?